Yeah, Mike, people have been waiting a long time for this. Now, we thought there might be a line of people right now, but we're told everyone has been able to kind of go inside as they wait for the next hour for this movie to begin. But really, for a Thursday night, there's a lot of activity in the AMC movie theater, more than there would be this close to midnight. And you see a lot of fans here getting ready for this movie. They are very excited, they say, to see The Dark Knight Rises, that, of course, has Pittsburgh as the backdrop.
Can you see?
Welcome to Batburg, as some are calling it, and as far as Batman fanatics are concerned, our city is the center of the universe this weekend.
We're from Pittsburgh, but we're living in Boston. We traveled all the way from Boston to be here because there's no other city to see it in.
I took my Steelers foam finger and made it a Rogues foam finger, which is pretty cool.
Even before they've seen it, many of the locals here for the midnight showing say the movie already has a special place in their memories. That's because many here were extras involved in production.
It was just crazy. They had us dressed up in like winter clothes and it was 90 degrees and it was just different, something I'll never forget.
People are really excited to see themselves, to see like the places we know, and to know like that's on the big screen. Seeing it in person was phenomenal, and it'll be really interesting to see how it changes from what we saw in person to on screen.
They saw firsthand the city's willingness to shut down streets and welcome filmmakers with open arms. The Pittsburgh Film Office says that red carpet treatment could bring our region millions of dollars in the coming years as other Hollywood films follow Batman's lead.
Having The Dark Knight Rises here has put Pittsburgh really on the map. We've gotten more calls than we've ever gotten in this last 6 months because people know they were here.
I think it's not only just the beauty of the city, but the people. I mean, there's just, we were very welcoming and they treat us so well.
Now, of course, today this is the highest profile movie ever to be filmed here in Pittsburgh, but the Pittsburgh Film Office hopes, of course, that many more Hollywood films come here and, of course, bringing in millions of dollars. But for this weekend, expect to be all the theaters in and around our region to be jam-packed as people are excited to see this movie. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.